Hey YouTubers, Xander here, and welcome to Dying Light the following DLC. I will be doing this co-op with my best friend, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Oh god! I accidentally just ran over a survivor.
Eh, like, he's not surviving anymore.
Well, it was like they just kind of appeared out of nowhere and I ran
over.
Oh
god, I'm at a beach now.
Oh god, I'm falling into the beach. Oh no, oh, I can't stop! Wait, this is an underwater volatile nest? Bitch.
Really?
What?
This slope's too steep for me to drive up.
Yeah.
So to find a little bit of way around it.
Well, I kind of like fell down and kept falling down and almost fell into the water and fell down.
Fuck all of you. Jesus Christ.
I know, right? These guys are like bitches.
God, that was obnoxious.
Oh, this is cool. Okay, you know when a wave hits a rock and it like sends spray up into the air?
Yeah.
Like this is doing that, but there's no waves.
I'm getting out of the car. I hate driving in this game. It's so fucking annoying. It's probably my least favorite thing.
Oh, I will. How far away were you? Oh, there you are.
Are you there?
I don't know. I wasn't actually, like, looking for it. I was just kind of, like, doing whatever.
Looks like it's underwater.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, this water is deep. Okay. Heavy volatile activity.
Go up. Never mind, you can't go up.
Okay, fine. Phew. Okay, made it. No, I didn't. Shit. Okay, game, you kind of got to give me, like, some air at some point. My screen's getting dark. There's no air. What the hell?
Yeah, this is weird, eh?
Oh, thank God. Okay. Yeah, there's volatiles in here, Andy.
Well, it's not nighttime yet. It's almost nighttime, then they'll leave.
How?
I don't know. We'll camp out right here. See what happens.
Okay. Or we can make them all chase after us and drown.
That's true. Maybe.
Hi, Mr. Volatile. Come on. Come get me. You won't, bitch. There you. Wow, there is. It is all volatiles. Holy fuck. Hi.
Wow.
Nope, they're spitting shit. Nope, that was a mistake. I made a goof. I goofed. Okay, that was bad. I can't heal in the water. I like how you're just like staring at the water.
I am?
Yeah, on my screen, yeah, you're just kind of like staring down into the water like, ooh, this is pretty.
It's funny. Well, there's a little hole right here that you can see, like, if you look up right here. Right. I can't show you, but yeah. Right there.
Oh, hey, I see it. Neat. Okay,
that's a lot of volatiles. That's 1851. What time is nighttime? 2000 or 2100?
Yeah, I think so.
So we got a little bit to wait.
Let's see. What can I do? Oh, I can make landmines. Cool. Oh! We craft the upgraded crossbow.
Oh, we do?
Using the compound crossbow.
Oh.
Okay, what's your... You have the compound crossbow, right?
Oh, there's a compound crossbow and an upgraded crossbow. Oh, cool. I can make the upgraded crossbow.
Yeah, so can I. I'm wondering what the stat difference between the compound and the upgraded is.
It shows you. 480 power for upgraded versus 360 power for compound.
Oh, see, I don't see the comparison.
And 100 accuracy on the upgraded versus 95 accuracy on the compound.
Yeah, well, I just made it. Cool. Cool, so now I have an upgraded crossbow. I like it.
Me too.
Oh, I didn't realize you could craft the compound. I thought we just got it for free or something.
Me too.
Whoops. Been a while since we played.
Apparently.
Alright, what was I going to make? Oh yeah, I was going to make...
Oh wait, time's not going to move if we're both in a menu.
Is it?
Time does not move if we're both in the menu.
Oh.
Only if one of us are in the menu, so I'll let you do your thing.
Yeah, I'm making Molotovs because I'm like low on them, and so I wanted to make a bunch of them. We could just torch them, the volatiles.
Go ahead. I think I'm safe right now where I'm at, so I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay, don't die. Oh shit. Oh shit, I just got seen. Up, Andy's. Damn it. Shit. Oh God, hope Andy hurries.
Oh, I'm back. Oh, what happened?
Okay. So, Volatile saw me while I was crafting.
I just gotta swim up.
I ran away into the water, but he found you instead and started spitting at you.
Oh.
And then you went down. When you went down, you sank straight to the bottom. I revived you, healed you, but you couldn't swim back up.
Oh, crap. Sorry about that.
No, that's fine.
And did you have to use a bunch of healing packs?
Like 3, that was it.
Okay.
But then, jeez. On the plus side, it happened like right after you left, and I was like, oh shit.
Of course.
And so, but then on the plus side, I got to watch a volatile drown itself, so that was cool. Yeah, it like saw me, and then it like switched to you, and I was like, god wow. Damn it.
How close are we? 1950.
Yeah. I wanted to make some more Molotovs.
And we could probably kill the volatiles, but there's probably too many. I don't know.
If it's one at a time, it's fine. But like, if they start like swarming us, we're SOL.
Right. Then we'd have to get back in the water.
What the? Oh, those are my super Molotovs. Forgot about that. Shit. There we go. All right.
So we're just gonna wait then, or did you want to try
it? Eh, fuck it, let's fight it. Let's test.
You can do it.
Try out the new crossbow. Stun, toxic, impact.
Oh, you can change the bolt that you have.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Which is... Oh, I love the crosshair for this thing. Guys, like, don't know where we are.
They know now.
No, they don't. I just evaded the pursuit. Okay, bad idea. Nope, okay, bad idea. Hack and slash, hack and slash, hack and slash.
They're strong.
Yes, they are. You got another one.
I remember them being easier than that.
Multiplayer.
Ah, yes.
Okay, we killed a bunch of them. I need to... Okay, so impact didn't do too much. I'm wondering what stun will do.
Yeah, impact did like nothing, eh?
Nope! Okay, that doesn't work. They don't get stunned either. Ooh, you know what I realized, though? What if they just keep spawning?
I assume they wouldn't.
Everything else does. Yeah, they keep spawning. But let's see if we can be faster than them.
Do I have to destroy this thing?
Yeah, you should heal them.
Well, yeah, I'll get to it.
I think it's sooner rather than later.
Where'd you go?
Down. Oh shit. Thanks for the save. Okay. Here. Why the fuck is a toad over here? Fuck you.
We should probably be camouflaging ourselves.
I don't think that works.
That's true, they are volatiles.
This isn't so hard!
Not yet.
All of a sudden, like, a giant volatile comes out. Well, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to...
Well, I gotta repair my weapon.
Hey, we did it.
Oh, nice.
Oh. But there's still... Oh, great. Just as it turns to nighttime. Go figure. Hello, Mr. Volatile. Hey, this isn't your home anymore. Get out of here.
Right. So, yeah. I guess our last quest is to go back to Jasir. And then the run bolter run, but we don't... Haven't ran into a bolter yet.
Yep. Cool.
Well, that means next time we play, we can probably continue the story.
Yay! There's a weird icon over here.
I saw that.
I don't know what it is. Oh, well. I don't think we can get out this way. Don't tell me we have to do that long swim back.
I'd rather turn the game off and back on, then.
Oh, wait. Nope, there's a way out over here. Oh, god damn it. Really, Kyle?
Oh, it's raining.
I seems to do that every fucking night at this point.
Am I supposed to jump off right here?
I mean, it's water.
Oh, look at the, look in the distance. You can see a city.
Yeah, Haran.
Oh, is that Haran?
Yeah. Maybe.
That's cool.
It seems too brightly lit to be Haran, though.
That's what I thought.
Huh. Weird.
Oh god, where are we?
Somewhere where I'm grappling to the shore because this is taking too long to swim. Hey, I found my car! Do you want to just hop into my passenger seat then?
Yeah, fuck driving.
Actually, now that I think about it, I think I can actually craft, yeah, I can craft landmines.
My car is way up there. There's like a blue circle around the moon. Look at it.
Hang on a second. I'm crafting shit. Ooh, weird.
I think that's a visual bug we need to fix.
Oh. Get in my car!
Oh. That's fuel.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oops.
How the hell are you getting up?
Very carefully. Like that. Hello, Mr. Volatile. Chase me, bitch. Okay. Landmines, they do nothing. Woo!
Nice.
I did it. I like how, like, Kyle's still, like, panting and out of breath even though he's driving. And he's all panicky.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Andy, I evaded the pursuit.
That's all that matters.
Found the road again.
We haven't even visited, like, half of this damn place.
I believe it.
Jeez.
Alright, I need to find my way back up. God damn it. Rocks. Oh god, he's in my face!
Yeah, I don't know how to get him off.
I needed to use nitro, but my nitro's like not there. Fucking hell, that was... Oh, well, what?
I'm dead.
I used the landmine. Apparently it blew up because there was a guy on us. Whoops.
That's okay, probably closer to a safe point though.
Well, it was like I couldn't find a way out from the shoreline. Like, it was just, it was nothing but shoreline, and there was no way to get back up.
Twitter's not really fast travel in this game.
Eh, well, that kind of defeats the purpose of the parkour.
Yeah.
Alright.
No way to recall our vehicles, either.
No, unless we're in a safe zone. Okay, I see it now. I think. God damn, that was a bitch. Oh.
This game's so pretty.
Oh, I was right fucking there. God damn it. Okay. Hello, car. How are you doing?
Crap. What? Well, this is a special kind of, volatile. Yeah, it's the blue spiked one.
Oh, cool.
Okay, where are you at?
Head.
I'm almost dead.
Oh, come on. No.
I'm dead. Wow, three hits were Volatile in a bit.
Okay, car, stop being stuck. God damn it. There, die. Oh god, how many more Volatiles? Oh god, that Volatile is still alive. Shit.
And I'm a goner.
Set position. Drive up the goddamn hill. Why is this a thing? Like, is it because our parts just aren't good enough or something?
I have no idea.
God. Car, stop being stupid, please, for the love of God. Oh, great. Fuck you! God damn it. Alright, you know what? Fuck the zombies. Fuck the driving. Just God.
Yeah, driving's dumb.
It's not dumb, it's just it's being dumb. Well, it's a mistake. Fuck you. You drown. Okay. Alright, okay, I think I found my way back up. I think. God damn it, how do I just... Why? Like, the layout of this map is terrible because there's no way up.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, oh great, now there's, like, boomers. Two of them, really? Oh, that's a rock. It was hidden by a bush. And then the bush, like, despawned, and then there was the... Oh my god, there is just... Damn it. Fucking take the Volatiles.
I wonder if driving points are doubled at night.
I don't know how to get out. Like, I'm serious. I'm just... My car and I are trapped in this ravine. There's no way out. There's no way up. I don't know what to do. But I want to keep driving. Because it's like... The map is so big that you have to drive.
I can try and get to our mission point so you can fast travel out.
Yeah. No, it's like, I don't want that to have to be what you have to do. Like, I'm sandwiched between two bridges, but no way to get up to those bridges.
Right.
It's just, okay, wait a second, I think I found a path. Nope, I just got a barrel. There we go, I finally found the way out. I'm hoping that it's just, like, you can eventually upgrade your car's traction and engine and whatnot to be able to do stuff like that.
I hope so.
Fuck all those zombies. Fuck all those zombies.
I hope it gets to the point where you can basically turn super easily.
I just nearly fell right back into where I started. I would have been pissed.
Okay, now I follow this.
Don't tell me that I can't use this bridge because it's a train track. Oh god, I can't wait.
Aw, really? I can't go through here because fucking trains.
Oh, hey, you're back in your car.
Yeah, I found it.
Fuck you. I just blew up some zombies with a mine.
You should be able to run over trees, damn it.
Howdy.
Where do I go?
Where do I go from here? So many choices, only one thing's boom.
Nope, didn't make it.
Made it! Didn't make it the second time. I don't even think we're supposed to be up there, honestly.
Probably not.
Oh my god. One of those, like, hay barrels are just rolling away. Kinda wish I would have ran over a zombie. Yeah, I was gonna keep going, but alright.
We're there.
I was gonna go to, like, the car parking spot. Yes, no.
Whoa, there's, like, a... You can't go in here.
What?
Or maybe you can. How long has this been there?
That shrine? Like, the whole time, I think.
Really? I never noticed it.
Maybe because you were too preoccupied with the amazing sprinkler.
Maybe.
And I always think we came at it from a different angle.
This is what you needed, right?
It is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
Well, I mean, we really know what happened to him, and yeah, it was kind of a shame for him to die that way.
Yeah.
Alright, let's check out the shops real quick.
Yeah, and then I'm probably going to get off for the night.
Ooh, a Templar. Ooh, a premium bastard sword. Ooh, exploding arrows?
I can buy a zebra machete.
Cool. That's my... Yeah, I still got plenty of repairs left. Honestly, I don't care about the super Molotovs. Because I can't craft them.
Right.
You're from the city? Come. Take a look at my goods.
Right. And I'm going to check out my vehicle real quick. I actually almost leveled up again for the vehicle.
My driving is probably 3/4 of the way.
Yeah, I actually have an engine level 3. Might as well just do that. Oh, it increases your top speed. Cool.
Where'd you get an engine level 3 from?
Shop. I actually bought it back when we were at the gas station, I think.
Huh, I didn't see one.
Huh, weird. There's also that new paint job we got. Ooh.
Yep, I chose it.
It's cool looking.
It is.
Oh wow, that is cool. How come you have doors and I don't? What the fuck?
Maybe that's part of my upgraded
thingy? I think so. Oh! Hey, there's a bolter. Get out of the car. There's like a bolter right behind us.
Oh.
I'm gonna go for it real quick with a gun. That's a barbed wire. God damn it, really? There's a hole in the roof. I'm gonna go for it with a gun, see how that works. Because if we can do that, we can just turn in that quest and be done with it too. Alright, so what would I want?
I kind of wish I had mechanic level 2 now so I could craft level 2 buggy parts.
Oh shit, he's running away. God damn it.
There's no way to change the skills you've invested in, is there?
I don't think so, no. Damn it, this is bad, this is bad. Fuck! God damn it, why is he not dying from this? No! Let go of me! God damn it. What the hell? Oh. Hey, I got him. Hey, I got him! God damn it, come on! Right as I'm halfway through, sir. God damn it!
Did you get the bolt, the bolter?
No, yes, I did, but there's like 7 zombies blocking me as soon as I tried to search it. Okay, seriously? Okay, let me search the goddamn. What the fuck is poisoning me?
Get off this thing.
I can't even fucking search it because every time I go to search. What the hell? Okay, help me, please.
Yeah, I am.
I don't know what the fuck just showed up. I'm getting like poisoned and knocked down every time. Like, all I'm trying to do is search a goddamn body.
Well, there's a lot of zombies.
It's right here. Finally, got it. Okay, run.
Do we both have to get it or just
one?
No,
just one. Run. God, that is so stupid. All I wanted to do was search the body. It's like I had no problems whatsoever until I needed to actually search the body. Then they just come out of the woodworks, poisoning me, knocking me aside, and just everything.
There's a lot of them, wow.
Seriously, the spawning for the zombies is stupid in this DLC. Okay. God damn, that is so frustrating. It's like you can't even search a zombie because there's just too many things in your way.
Jazeer, got you a bolter liver.
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink. There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
I hate you. I hope we kill you, Jazeer. Watch, there's someone standing in this barrel.
Oh, God, the smell.
Wait, what?
Oh no, I'm confused. Where do we...
There's supposed to be a barrel.
Yeah, there's a barrel right here, but I can't... put it in it.
Oh, it's because I was the one that picked it up.
Oh.
Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Then why do you want them?
Help me, brothers! I can't protect this altar by myself, please!
Oh my god. Alright. So is that it for quests? Yes.
Yes, so all we have is challenges and multiplayer. We don't want to do those.
Cool.
Whew! Yep, so all we have is story now. Until we run into more side quests.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, it seems like we're pretty close to being done with the story as well.
Right, I noticed that. There's so much more to
explore, though, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man, it looks like it's going to be a pain in the ass to get to where we have to go next. Eye of the Sun.
Boy, where's the... Oof. I mean, if you look how far down we've gone, though, like... We definitely traveled to, like, a lot of different corners of this...
It's true.
There's actually a barrel for bolter livers.
Yep.
Oh.
Interesting.
Oh. weird.
What?
There's like this... Okay, so this... What is that symbol considered? Oh, okay, so points of interest and unexplored place both have the same icon. Weird. Anyways. Alright. I have landmines.
Yes.
Oh man, next time we can get a nitro... Next level we could technically get nitro level 2, I think.
I think I'm going to go with mechanic level 2.
Ah.
So I can craft higher parts.
Like, my car already has all level 2 except for, like, one, the turbo.
Gotcha. I have only two level 2s and the rest is level 1.
Oh. Huh. Weird. Sleepy.
Yeah, me too. I'm turning this off now.
Yeah, me too. Hey guys, hopefully the cut wasn't too random, but I figured I'd end the episode here. Assuming we were entertaining enough, I guess I will see you next time.